it's just funny how everybody always says that the reason I don't donate is because, oh, I don't have the time, or my kids have soccer practice, and, you know, I would, but I'm so busy, or I'm so tired, and it's just all excuses.
The time that it takes, it's not any huge amount, and it's just built into the week. I make my appointment when I'm donating for the next time, and so it's just built into my life. It's just a priority that I make.